did the math. It would actually be faster.
So what is stopping you?
We're sending you straight to the coordinates Captain Marvel identified in New York. Dr. Banner has confirmed that the Gamma...
Like Captain Marvel was right on the...
Ah, heroes. A single world-ending calamity is never enough to satiate your appetite for destruction. You insist on meddling further, forcing our hand yet again.
Oh, that's just lovely. Faustus has a radio. I'm assuming whatever Hydra is attempting to flee with on that chopper is our target. I suggest we stop it and see for ourselves.
This. Very effective.
I'm hurt bad.
Leave some for the rest of us.
Hydra Green is iconic. If you're a low-rent mercenary, I mean.
Thank you. prepare yourselves.
Makes me so popular.
For Hydra!
You're wasting your energy.
You cannot stop me like that.
Regroup and await reinforcements.
You don't even know what it is you're pursuing. The Gamma Disruptor you so narrowly escaped with in our last encounter was only the beginning.
Show yourself to me, Faustus, and I will open more than your eyes.
Such ferocious spirit. You truly are your mother's child, Hunter.
For the servants of Lilith. Hail that.
It's over.
Weak, even for Hydra.
I bet no one was expecting that from our lovely gatekeeper.
Hurt a little.
A weak attempt.
It seems they have brought more friends. Kill me.
The last thing we need is for that pompous buffoon to win today. Stop that chopper, please.
With pleasure.
Ready?
Ah!
Your time has come. You are lucky to still be breathing.
Things than death, and I can make them happen for you. So that's how that works.
Just like old times.
Got away.
Do not worry, heroes. You will still witness the results of my work firsthand on the field of battle.
Like an ant to me. I'll step on you if I have to. This will have to do. So that's how that works.
that all? Leave some for the rest of us.
Target.
Barely a scratch.
I'm Gamma on the move.
Your sacrifice will be remembered.
Even know what it is you're pursuing. The Gamma Disruptor you so narrowly escaped with in our last encounter was only the beginning.
Show yourself to me, Faustus, and I will open more than your eyes.
Such ferocious spirit. You truly are your mother's child, Hunter.
I am impressed. Now that was something.
Gonna regret that.
Our Gamma on the move.
The last thing we need is for that pompous buffoon to win today. Stop that chopper, please.
With pleasure. for Hydra. You had your chance to escape. That was something. Just like old times.
Forever in service.
Gonna have to try harder than that.
Our loyal soldiers aren't the simple punching bags you've come to expect, are they? Somehow these humans, these mere mortals, dare to stand against ye fearsome gods! All is possible with Mother!
No mercy for the servants of Lilith! Your loyalty to the Mother of Demons will be your undoing.
That should keep them grounded. Now let's get everything back to the Abbey for analysis.
Such arrogance. Our brave soldiers will never allow you.
Oh, shut up already. Take them down.
What did we learn today?
Lucky to still be breathing.
Well done. Seems like that's the last of them.
Last? There are more heads to the Hydra than you will ever comprehend, heroes. This is a minor setback at most.
Well, at least we don't have to listen to you any longer today. I consider that alone a victory.
Well done. If Hydra wasn't paying attention before, they are now. Stay sharp.
Count on it.
I will let you know if I do.
What's up, Sunshine?
Who's a good girl? It is my Charlie girl.
I'm glad to-
Just what in the hell do you think you're doing in here?
Standing in the library?
I've given you free rein so you could get back on your feet. But I never thought you'd pull something like this.
What is it you think I am doing, exactly?
Don't be coy. It does not suit you. I told you how hard it's been since we lost Agatha. Instead of letting it rest, you decide to reopen the wound?
Oh, Sarah. I never thought of this place like that.
Of course you didn't. And now, it's done. Why should I ever stand in your way?
That anger wasn't meant for you, dear. You know that, right? Don't hold it against Sarah.
She may try to mask her feelings, but you know she is struggling with what happened. Why are you hiding from her?
For most people, the captivating relationships of their lives are formed over a matter of days and years. Sarah and I spent centuries together exploring this world, fighting the darkness, watching cities and even nations form and then crumble. And yet we persevered, together.
You still have not answered my question.
It may be difficult to understand, but she needs this time. Sending Wanda away, sealing the library, that elaborate memorial she conjured up. She didn't waste any time trying to bury what happened.
You are right. I do not understand.
It isn't up to me to reveal myself. It's up to her to accept what happened and allow herself to grieve. When that happens, we'll see each other again, but not before.
I trust you will do what is right for Sarah. So, what is it you are looking at here?
Yes, we should get back to the real reason I asked you to meet me here. Wanda's journal. The Abbey grounds have a great deal of history. Many of its secrets remain hidden, even after all this time.
Even to you?
Even to me. Wanda had taken to exploring the grounds in search of a strange energy we both sensed. Knowing that Sarah had no intention of waking you to investigate, Wanda felt it was up to her to take your place. Of course, being the clever girl that she is, her notes are written in an ancient, transient cipher that I've only just begun to understand. Have a look at the first entry. I'm sure.
I needed that. Relaxing. The grave of Jeremiah Cain, another host of the Spirit of Vengeance. I wonder if he was as conflicted as Robbie is about being a ghostwriter. Noble Ushur guides my hand. Ushur smiles upon me.
Like most things.
An arcane.
Hello, Hunter. Until we speak again. Hunter? Good. You. Something.
Where did the world. Was that really her?